Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to install Google Chrome in your PC. So when you are buying a new laptop, Microsoft Edge will be your default browser. So in order to add some new browsers, so double click on Microsoft Edge, type Google Chrome. So here you will be having google.com/chrome/link, so click on that one. Here you will be having some form where you can click on download Chrome. That one will be for Windows 10 64-bit. Okay, now save the file. Save the file and check whether it's downloaded. Yes, it's downloaded. So now you can exit this browser. So after you close the browser, open the file where you have saved that executable file. So I'm saved in Marine Applications Google Chrome. Just double click on Google Chrome executable file. Click yes. Click yes. So after it's completed, it will install automatically. Just wait until the installation is complete. Yes, the installation is complete and you can see here Google Chrome. So it will start automatically the Chrome. Just close this everything. And yes, that's it. Your Chrome is added to your Windows 10 PC. That's it.